The evening of 7/6/2016 at approximately 9 p.m.
Police involved shooting in Louisiana is leading to protests. Video that allegedly shows the incident quickly going viral. We do want to warn you, it could be disturbing
tonight after
to many
an
viewers.
Unarmed African American teenager was shot and killed
by police
very disappointing in the St. Louis suburb.
That you're not discussing the fact that 93% of blacks in America are killed by other blacks.
See, now, as long as they kill us and go to Wendy's and have a burger and go to sleep, they're going to keep killing us. But when we die and they die, then soon we're going to sit at a table and talk about retired. We want some of this earth, or we'll tear this goddamn country up. Assalamu alaikum.
Black people, it's time to stand up. Stop being scared and fear of them handcuffs. You worry about prison? You see police, you better worry about living and killing without cause. Who's next? My baby or yours? Now we're victim, we visiting in the morgue. It's open season, we ain't safe no more. For some reason, they have waged war. And I ain't even sure what all of the hate's for. The hate against me only makes me hate more. And we've had enough, we refuse to take more. Cause justice is a right we refuse to wait for. I can pay with my life, at least I pay for it. This change ain't gonna come by marching and praying for it. You got eyes, you see, you choose to ignore it. That's for all you uppity niggas who choose to export us. Our government don't give a fuck, and our president black. You mean to tell me he can't see that we under attack? You mean to tell me he don't notice the death toll in blacks? And I voted for this motherfucker back to back. We supported you, dog. When you gonna see about us? Who put you in that White House twice? That was us. I guess you're so far removed that now you out of touch. And we still walking around this bitch with our hands up.
My hands up, don't shoot. I ain't done nothing wrong, officer. I'm just trying to go home. I know I look suspicious cause I got this hoodie on, but really I'm just trying to keep warm. My hands up, don't shoot. I ain't a threat, why you reaching for your waist? Still harder to hate? Black face, pull your gun, get us out of this place. I guess we ain't worth the time or space, but my hands up. My street dudes, I need you to stand up. Flags aside, along with your pride, there's another issue at hand. Saving black lives. It's different, but let's give it a try. Yeah, somebody violates your set, and you ready to ride. But they violate blatantly, they taking our lives. There's a war going on outside, none of us safe from. They killing us like we the ones they should be safe from. They killing us like we the ones that came and raped them. Stole their culture and their language and misplaced them. To keep it real, we got every reason to hate them. But we don't, we know what it took to create him. And now we mad but we ain't scared to face him. But he scared cause he know we gon' replace him. So what he do? Lash out, kill a few. Out of anger, pop one, pop two. I was in danger, I had to make a move. He would've killed me, look at this bruise. He reached for my gun, that's your excuse? Bullshit, we run when we see you. And it's all justified, they cover it in the court. We just trying to survive, they killing us for sport. Our president calls us thugs and criminals on TV. So I ain't surprised how officers treating me. Not to mention when it come to these streets, I'm knee deep. So who else would I call but y'all when I'm in need? Who gon' defend us besides ourselves? Time for action, justice or else. Let's go. My hands up, don't shoot.
I
ain't done nothing wrong, officer. I'm just trying to go home. I know I look suspicious cause I got this hoodie on. But really, I'm just trying to keep warm. My hands up, don't shoot. I ain't a threat, why you reaching for your waist? Still harboring hate? Black face, pull your gun, get us out of this place. I guess we ain't worth the time or space, but my hands up.
They declared war on us. Now my question to you is you down? Are you riding or what? You gon' be on the front line and you gon' hide in the cut. Water rising, dog, tide is up. Let's go. They declared war on us. Now my question to you is
don't teach nothing.
Are you riding or what?
Now is the time. Now is the time. Stand up. Do something.
Let's go.
Let's go.